this will be our first painting. It's from a Chinese movie called House of Flying Daggers, and it's a story between three people. Two men loves one woman, and at the end of the movie all three die. And in the movie you can feel the big tension between these two lovers, and we will try to bring this tension on canvas, and I hope you will enjoy it.
I've made a lot of drawings, mostly in black with fine pencils. I've also made some paintings, but that was 25 years ago. I think about of making this painting, and I guess a painting of two lovers are in danger to get a junk easily. So at least my first idea of a dark blue background with a tree and the moon seems very trashy to me. Think some minimalism is much better in this case, and so I decide to draw and paint with just three colors, a blend of light brown and yellow, blue and black.
And outside this area of the drawing, we put some colors here. Yellow and blue.
There is a tension between these two lovers, both are unsure, because she knows that there is a third person in this story. He do not know this, but she is feeling that something is not as it should be. It's like an invisible wall between them. You cannot see it, but it is always present. Always. And this is making the tension, because both are feeling that things can run bad.
There is a woman in Somalia, scraping for pearls on the roadside. There's a force stronger than nature, keeps her will alive. This is how she's dying. She's dying to survive. Don't know what she's made of. I would lie. She cries to the heavens.